विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, बृहन्मुंबई महानगरपालिका व्हर्च्युअल ट्रेनिंग सेंटरमध्ये आपले खूप खूप स्वागत. कोविड-19 या सद्यस्थितीत आपल्या शाळा बंद असल्या तरी आपले ऑनलाईन शिक्षण चालूच आहे आणि गेले वर्षभर आपण हा ऑनलाईन अभ्यास करत आहोत. त्याचसाठी आपली शिक्षणाची गती कमी होऊ नये म्हणून बृहन्मुंबई महानगरपालिका व्हर्च्युअल ट्रेनिंग सेंटरच्या माध्यमातून काही व्हिडिओंची निर्मिती करण्यात आलेली आहे. मी निलिमा कदम, आपली व्हर्च्युअल शिक्षिका. आजचा घटक आपण बघणार आहोत इयत्ता 6वी मॅथ्स स्टँडर्ड 6. आजचा घटक आपण बघणार आहोत डिव्हिजिबिलिटी, विभाज्यता. बालमित्रांनो, व्हॉट इज डिव्हिजिबिलिटी, विभाज्यता म्हणजे काय? या ठिकाणी 8 या संख्येला 4 ने भागल्यानंतर 8 डिवाइडेड बाय 4. इफ 8 इज डिवाइडेड बाय 4, हियर 4 टू जा 8 अँड आन्सर विल बी 0. सो हियर वी आर गेटिंग दिस होल नंबर and the remainder is 0. So when we divide a number by another number, that if the remainder is 0, then that number is divisible by the other number. So when dividing by a certain number, we get an answer as a whole number and remainder is 0. This is divisibility. डिव्हिजिबिलिटी म्हणजे काय? या ठिकाणी थोडंसं आपण एका काही पोएट्रीमधून, काही गाण्यामधून समजून घेऊया. डिव्हिजिबिलिटी रूल्स आर गुड टू नो, विथ देम डिव्हिजन इज नॉट दॅट स्लो. सी हियर, विथ देम डिव्हिजन इज नॉट दॅट स्लो. चेक द एंड डिजिट्स or their sum every time. Check the end digits or their sum every time to check their divisibility by 2, 3, 5, 10 or 9. See here, why these divisibility rules are important and how they help us. This is explained in this only in 4 lines. It is explained very well manner. See here, divisibility rules. There are some rules that we are going to study. So, divisibility rules are good to know. It is necessary to learn these rules. Why? So that with them, division is not that slow. Means the division, the operation of division becomes fast. We can perform easily the division method. It is becoming fast. So with the help of divisibility rules, division is not slow, means it becomes fast. Now what are that rules? Check the end digits or their sum every time. You have either you check the end digits or the sum of the digits in that number. And with these only two rules, that is checking the end digits and making the sum of the digits in the number, we can check divisibility by 2, 3, 5, 10 or 9. So dear friends, it is so easy and so simple, right? तर बालमित्रांनो, या विभाज्यतेच्या कसोट्या आहेत. यामुळे भागाकाराची क्रिया जी आहे ही फास्ट होणार आहे आणि आपल्याला काय करायचं आहे तर फक्त एकक स्थानचे अंक किंवा दिलेल्या संख्येतील अंकांची बेरीज एवढंच आपल्याला करायचं आहे आणि त्याच्या मदतीने आपण डिव्हिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट, दॅट इज 2, 3, 5, 10 or 9, वी कॅन फाइंड आउट. आपण विभाज्यतेच्या 2, 3, 5, 10, 9 या संख्येसाठी बघू शकतो. सो डिअर फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स गो. बालमित्रांनो, 356,821 हियर इज अ नंबर, 356,821. माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, कैन यू टेल बाय जस्ट लुकिंग एट दिस नंबर इफ इट इज डिविजिबल बाय टू? कैन यू जस्ट टेक अ चांस बाय फाइव? ओनली लुकिंग एट दिस नंबर कैन यू टेल दैट दिस नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय फाइव और बाय टेन और बाय थ्री और बाय नाइन? इज इट पॉसिबल? यस माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, इज इट पॉसिबल? आई हैव आस्क यू, यस इट इज पॉसिबल. जस्ट लुकिंग एट दिस नंबर दैट इज 356,821, the big number it is, but only by just looking at this number we can surely said that is it, if this number is divisible either by 2 or by 5 or by 10 or by 3 or by 6 or by 9 or by 4. How? Yes, the divisibility rules can help you. Okay, तर बालमित्रांनो, विभाज्यतेच्या कसोट्या आपल्याला मदत करू शकणार आहे की एवढ्या मोठी ही संख्या आहे, ही एवढी मोठी संख्या ही दोनने किंवा तीनने किंवा चारने पाचने सहाने नाही, हे फक्त या संख्येकडे बघून ठरवण्यासाठी आपल्याला विभाज्यतेच्या कसोट्या मदत करू शकणार आहेत. सो लेट्स गो फॉर इट, राइट? सो डियर फ्रेंड्स, एखादी संख्या जेव्हा विभाज्य आहे असे आपण म्हणतो म्हणजेच काय, तर जेव्हा एका संख्येला दुसऱ्या संख्येने भाग जातो. जसं मी तुम्हाला आता सांगितलं, 8 या संख्येला आपण 4 ने भागलो, तर ती संख्या म्हणजे 8 ही संख्या 4 या संख्येने विभाज्य आहे असे म्हणतो, कारण भाग गेलेला आहे बाकी शून्य आहे. 8 इज डिविजिबल बाय 4. ओके, सो फॉर सिमिलरली 24 डिवाइडेड बाय 8. नाउ 24 इज डिविजिबल बाय 8 अँड रिमाइंडर इज 0, अँड देअरफोर वी कॅन से दॅट 24 इज डिविजिबल बाय 8. Only when the remainder is 0, then only we can say that the particular number is divisible by other number. Okay? Dear friends, it is very easy divisibility test for 2. If a number is even, means at units place, if there are 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, these numbers, these digits are there, then that number is always divisible by 2. For example, 128, at units place, 8 is there. See here, at units place, 8. Therefore, this number is divisible by 2. 129, at units place, there is 9 and this is an odd number. Therefore, 129 is not divisible by 2. Divisibility test for 5. एकक स्थानी शून्य किंवा पाच हे अंक असतील तर त्या संख्या पाच ने विभाज्य असतात. इफ द डिजिट इन द वन्स प्लेस ऑफ द नंबर इज आयदर 0 और 5, द एंटायर नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 5. फॉर एक्झाम्पल, सी इयर इन नंबर 785, ऍट द युनिट्स प्लेस और वन्स प्लेस 5 इज देअर. 1980, ऍट द वन्स प्लेस डिजिट 0 इज देअर, देअरफोर this number is divisible by 5. 1980 is also divisible by 5. But 5348, the ones place 8 is there, therefore this number is not divisible by 5. Similarly, 134 is not divisible by 5. Divisibility test for 10. ज्या संख्येच्या एकक स्थानी शून्य हा अंक असतो त्या संख्या 10 ने विभाज्य असतात. इफ द डिजिट इन द वन्स प्लेस ऑफ द नंबर इज 0, द एंटायर नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 10. सो इट्स व्हेरी इजी टेस्ट. 3,460, 350, 300, these numbers are divisible by 10. Divisibility test for 3. Let's try some more examples. Now test is there. Sum of the digits in a number. Now here are some numbers and we have to see whether these numbers are divisible by 3 or not. Let's try. Now what is the test? Sum of the digits in a number. So 25. So we have to add the digits in the number, that is 2 plus 5 which is equal to 7. Now is 7 is divisible by 3? No. And therefore 25 is not divisible by 3. Next, 453. Add the digits in the number, that is 4 plus 5 plus 3. So what is the addition? Yes, 12. Now 12, you know that 12 is divisible by 3 and therefore 453 is divisible by 3. Dear students, is it very simple? There is no need of doing division. Otherwise, we have to see 453 divided by 3. No need of doing all these things. Only we have to add the numbers and see whether they are divisible by, the sum is divisible by 3. Again, here we can 2 plus 1, 3. So this is also, again it becomes very simple. Now 3 is divisible by 3. Therefore this number is divisible by 3. Next, 1 plus 2 plus 4 plus 5. That is equal to 12. Again, this number is divisible by 3. 355. 3 plus 5 plus 5. That is equal to 13. Now 13, that is 3 plus 1, that is 4, and 4 is not divisible by 3, therefore 355 is not divisible by 3. 8,935. Sum of the digits, 8 plus 9 plus 3 plus 5, how much it is? 25. Now 5 plus 2 again, it becomes 7. Now this is also not divisible by 3 and therefore 8,935 is not divisible by 3. Okay? Dear students, you can do for these sums. Here are the sums for practice. You can, what we have to do? Suppose I am taking the number 1,332. What you have to do? only add the numbers, that is 1 plus 3 plus 3 plus 2. So total will be how much? 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 2, 9, and 9 is divisible by 3. Therefore, this number is divisible by 3. Next number I will take 104. Suppose 104 I have taken. So, try this number 104. So, what we have to do? 1 plus 0 plus 4, and that is equal to how much? 5. And you know that 5 is not divisible by 3, and therefore 104 is not divisible by 3. Got it? So, dear friends, try for the other numbers and see whether these numbers are divisible by 3 or not. Next, divisibility test for 4. जर कोणत्याही संख्येतील दशक व एकक स्थानच्या अंकांनी तयार होणाऱ्या संख्येला 4 ने निःशेष भाग जात असेल तर ती संख्या 4 ने विभाज्य असते. The number formed by the digits in the tens and units places of the number is, if it is divisible by 4, then that number is divisible by 4. For example, see here, 1312. Number formed by the digits in the tens and units place. See here, that is number 12, tens and units. So, number is 12. Now, 12 is divisible by 4. Therefore, 1312 is divisible by 4. 7019. Now, see here, tens and units place. The number form is 19. Now, 19 is not divisible by 4. Therefore, 7019 is not divisible by 4. Divisibility test for 4. Now, let's try the divisibility test for 4 for this number. Let's make a table like this. Now, the numbers formed by tens and units place. Now, the number is here 314. Therefore, the number formed by the digits in the tens and units place is 14. Now, is 14 is divisible by 4? No. 14 is not divisible by 4, and therefore 314 is not divisible by 4. Okay? Next. 5019. Now, number formed by the tens and units place, that is 19. Now, again, 19 is not divisible by 4, and therefore 5019 is not divisible by 4. Now, 1400. If the digits in the tens and units place are 00, means 00 is divisible by 4, and therefore this number is divisible by 4, that is 1400 is divisible by 4. 2304. Now, number formed by the tens and units place, that will be 4 only, and 4 is divisible by 4, and therefore 2304 is divisible by 4. 711. The number will be 11. 11 is not divisible by 4, and therefore 711 is not divisible by 4. Okay? Dear students, you can try for these numbers. Okay? Suppose 3386. So, the number formed by the digits in the tens place and units place, that is 86. See whether it is divisible by 4. See here, 4 to the 8 minus, this is 8 minus 8, 0, carry 6, 4, 1 the 4. Now see here, this is not divisible by 4 because remainder is 2, and therefore 3386 is not divisible by 4. Next number, suppose I have taken 1,332. So number form will be 32, and you know that 32 is divisible by 4, and therefore 1,332 is divisible by 4. Dear students, try for other numbers the divisibility test of 4. Okay? Divisibility test for 6. एखाद्या संख्येला 2 व 3 या दोन्ही संख्यांनी भाग जात असेल तर त्या संख्येला 6 ने भाग जातो. A number is divisible by 6 if it is divisible by 2 and 3 both. So, for example, 140. Now, divisibility test of 2, we know that number should be even number. That is, at the units place, we have to see which number is there, which digit is there. Now here, 4 is there, means this number is even, therefore it is divisible by 2. And divisibility test of 3, that is, we have to add the digits in the number. So 1 plus 1 plus 4, that is equal to 6, and 6 is divisible by 3. Therefore, means it is divisible by 2 and also divisible by 3, and therefore 114 is divisible by 6. Next number, 308. Again, it is even, so divisible by 2. Now, divisibility test for 3. So, 3 plus 0 plus 8, that is 11, and 11 is not divisible by 3, and therefore 308 is not divisible by 6. Okay? It is divisible by 2, but it is not divisible by 3, and therefore 308 is not divisible by 6. That is, the number should be divisible by both 2 and 3. Dear friends, we will try some examples for this. 1236. Now see here, 1236. It is even number, so it is divisible by 2. Now, test of 3, that is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 6. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 6. That is how much you can count it. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. Plus 2, 12. Now, 12 is divisible by 3. And therefore, this number is divisible by 6. Okay? Now, next number we will try 35. 35, at the units place, 5 number is there, so it is not divisible by 2. And for 3, 3 plus 5, 8, this is divisible by, this is also not divisible by 3, and therefore 35 is not divisible by 6. 487, at the units place, 7 is there, that means this is an odd number, it is not divisible by 2. And sum of the digits in the number, 4 plus 8, 12, 12 plus 7, 19, this is also not divisible by 3, and therefore 487 is not divisible by 6. Next, divisibility test for 9. संख्येतील अंकांच्या बेरजेला 9 ने भाग जात असेल तर त्या संख्येला 9 ने भाग जातो. If the sum of the digits of a number is completely divisible by 9, then the number is divisible by 9. For example, see here, 1629. Sum of the digits in the number. So, 1 plus 6 plus 2 plus 9, how much it is? 18. And again, 1 plus 8 equal to 9. 9 is divisible by 9. Therefore, 1629 is divisible by 9. 2013, 2 plus 0 plus 1 plus 3, that is 6. Now, 6 is not divisible by 9. Therefore, 2013 is not divisible by 9. See, 2013, the big number, and all the way if you have to perform the operation of division, so it is time consuming. So instead of that, we can add the numbers and see whether the sum of the digits in a number, if they are completely divisible by 9, then this number is divisible by 9, so that we can perform the division and find out the answer. So dear students, it is in very short period of time we can see whether these numbers are divisible by 2 or 3 or 4 or 5 or 6 or 9, right? Let's try some more examples for divisibility test for 9. For example, 94,203. Now, such a big number, instead of doing division directly, let's go by the divisibility test, see whether this number is divisible by 9. What we have to do? Sum of the digits in a number, that is 9 plus 4 plus 2 plus 0 plus 3. How much it is? 13 plus 2, 15 plus 3, 18. And again 1 plus 8, that is equal to 9. And this is divisible by 9. Therefore, 94,203 is divisible by 9. 3,460. Let's try one more example. Now see here. Again, add the digits. 3 plus 4 plus 6 plus 0. That will be equal to how much? 3 plus 4, 7. 7 plus 6, 13. Now 13 again. 1 plus 3. That is equal to 4. And 4 is not divisible by 9. Therefore, this number is not divisible by 9. Okay. So, dear students, with the help of this test, try the divisibility test for 9 for the other numbers I have given over here. So, my dear friends, see, the numbers are given 16, 28, 102, 256, likewise, and we have to see whether these numbers are divisible by 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 or 9. Now 6, it is even, so this number is divisible by 2. For 3, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 is not divisible by 3. Therefore, this is not divisible by 3. Okay. Next, 4. Tens and units place 16. 16 is divisible by 4. Next, for 5. No, at units place, number 6 is there. For 6. Now, this number is not divisible by 3. As we see here, only divisible by 2. Therefore, 16 is not divisible by 6. Next, for 9, 6 plus 1, 7. 7 is not divisible by 9. So, 16 is divisible by only by 2 and 4. Okay, let's go for this example, 4,580. At units place, 8 is there, therefore divisible by 2. For 3, 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 8, 18. Again, 8 plus 1, 9. 9 is divisible by 3. Therefore, 4,518 is divisible by 3. Now, 4 test, divisibility test for 4. 18 number is there formed by the digits in the tens and units place. For 18 is not divisible by 4. Therefore, this number cannot be divisible by 4. Next, for 6. it is divisible by 2, it is divisible by 3, therefore sure it is divisible by 6. Next, 9. 8, 1 plus 8, sum of the digits in the number. 4 plus 5, 9. 9 plus 1, 8, 10. 10 plus 8, 18. 18 means 1 plus 8, 9. 9 is divisible by 9. Therefore, 4518 is divisible by 9 also. See here, in a small period, in a short period of time, we can find out this number can be divisible by 2, 3, 6 and 9. Okay. So, in this way, we can see whether the given number is divisible by 2 or 3 or 5 or 4 or 6 or 9. So, vidyarthi mitrano, aaj apan 3 ची कसोटी, 4 ची कसोटी, 6 ची कसोटी आणि 9 ची कसोटी या विभाज्यतेच्या कसोट्या अभ्यासलेल्या आहे. टुडे वी हॅव लर्न द डिविजिबिलिटी टेस्ट फॉर 3, 4, 6 अँड 9. यू ट्राय द डिविजिबिलिटी टेस्ट फॉर दीज नंबर्स आय हॅव गिवन अँड डू द प्रॅक्टिस. ओके. सो डियर फ्रेंड्स, today we have learned this divisibility test, and with the help of this divisibility test you can solve in a short period of time whether the given number is divisible by particular number. And this test, this divisibility test, will help you to solve the examples in scholarship examination also. So thank you. तर BMC VTC मराठी या चॅनेलला लॉग इन करा, सबस्क्राइब करा आणि नवीन आलेल्या व्हिडिओचं नोटिफिकेशन मिळविण्यासाठी बेल आयकॉनलाही क्लिक करा. थँक्यू. तर आजचा घटक आवडला ना? अशीच माहिती मिळविण्यासाठी या चॅनेलला सबस्क्राइब करा आणि हे व्हिडिओ पुन्हा पुन्हा पहा. पुन्हा भेटणार आहोत पुढच्या भागात. थँक्यू.